So for a Chapter 7 bankruptcy, it takes approximately 90 days from the time of the filing until the time of the discharge. Chapter 13s take longer because the length of the Chapter 13 will be dependent upon the length of the repayment plan. Some repayment plans are 36 months, and they can go up to as much as 60 months. So for Chapter 13, it will just vary depending upon the length of your plan.